So this is Les Paul with the Epiphone humbuckers. This is the bridge. Same strings, but with Stewmac Parsons humbuckers installed.